guys, how's it going? So I'm actually at Toronto Pearson International Airport right now, and I am heading home for the weekend because it is my uncle's wedding tomorrow. So it's gonna be really good to see everyone. I'm gonna hang out with some friends as well, so that will be good. So I'm really excited to take you guys along with me.
People on this aircraft, you'll be able to connect to the internet by paying with their credit card once the seatbelt sign is turned off. Select the AC Wi-Fi or
de l'atterrissage, assurez-vous que vos bagages sont rangés sous le siège devant vous.
Say it feels really good being back. I'm really excited to see mom and dad. Sorry, this lighting sucks, but it is 1 a.m. Saskatchewan time and 3 a.m. Ontario time, and I'm exhausted. So I'm gonna go to bed. I'll see you in the morning. Look at all of them. Wow. Else is here yet, but it is 26 degrees right now, so it would be perfect day for a wedding. It's just a little on the windy side. This is the same church that my grandpa got married at in the winter. Thank you.
All right, so Dale, excuse me. Everyone is requesting, instead of using your hand, you will be using your feet. Yes. So you have to go inside her gown and take your garter. That's what they want. I'm sorry, it's not me. Sorry. It's too late. All right, thank you so much. Again. One more. Throw it. Okay, one, two, three. All right. Thank you so much. Your name?
Tyson.
So we have Brittany and Tyson. Come on, let's give a big hand for Brittany and Tyson. Now, what you will do is you have to put the garter, this one, to Brittany's leg. Alright? Is it okay, Tyson? Brittany, is it okay? Is it okay, Brittany?
I don't know.
Thank you so much.
Couldn't have done that with our old machine.
What?
Oh, yeah.
Now, I would like to know, how is it that it was 27 degrees yesterday and it is 8 degrees today? Please tell me.
Look at the trees just going. It's just kind of bitter.
Guy, I didn't even know the snow here. Huh. It looks like my parents are remodeling the little playhouse in here.
Little bunk beds. Berkeley. Kylie must be on the bottom.
At the airport, and just like that, my time in Saskatoon is over. So I took a cab because they picked me up at 3:45 in the morning, and I didn't want to make my friends or family do that. But I had a really good time, and hopefully I'll be seeing my parents really soon in June. Hopefully they'll be coming out, and then I will be for sure coming back to visit again at the end of August. Visit both of my nephew and niece that will be born by then. Anyways, I think I'm just gonna end it here. I have to fly back to Toronto, and then since I'm only landing at like 10:30 in the morning, Ross is still gonna be at work, so I'm gonna have to take the GO bus to Hamilton and then Uber back up, I think, to Burlington. So hopefully I can figure that out. But I will see you guys next time. Bye, guys. I just wanted to mention one thing. They don't have Uber or Lyft or anything like that in Saskatoon. So I took a cab and it was $45 to drive to the airport. And I took a bus down from Toronto to Hamilton and then an Uber back up into Burlington, and it was still cheaper. It's just so ridiculous.